Thank God. My horse bucked me. It feels like I might have broken a bone. You think you can give me a ride? Please. I'm really hurting. Oh, good. Thank you. So listen, that horse put me in a bad mood. You're gonna...
Finally, someone not here to mock me, I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red peta roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley, and look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
I'm telling you, I know some people pays good money for information leads them to a hide like that.
Dear Lord, Henry, that there is one of God's finest creations, and all you see is a big red stack of dollar bills. I despise. Oh,
I know I shouldn't generalize, but the vole is really a rather fickle creature, don't you find? Best friend one day, a stranger the next. I mean, I see it as a sign of intelligence more than anything else. No? Anyway, a conversation for another day. I just heard some livestock in New Austin were wiped out by a vicious predator that sounds to me like it could be a rare Sapa cougar. Do you think you could go and check it out for me? If we keep working together like this, we will have a breakthrough. I know it.
Just fine without your company, and that don't need to change. You wanna die, huh? Guess you forgot you was yelling.
put you down, woman.
I have to tell you. I spent last night out with a pack of peccaries. It was magical. They let me in, accepted me as one of them. We laughed, and we cried. I feel like I'm so close to a breakthrough, but I need more. I've heard stories of a legendary beaver, very distinctive in appearance and unusual in behavior, that I'd love to be able to study if you can get me a sample. We are doing something truly beautiful here, you and me. We truly are.